Come on in. Hey there, Joe and Bonnie are here for game night.
Game night?
Yeah, I figured it was the least we could do since you pulled up a beheading video on your phone at their party and showed it to everyone.
It was really more about how loud my phone can get.
Peter, we're doing this.
All right. But the operation game is out of battery, so I'll have to make the noise. You hear that? That's the sound of bad surgery. All right, I'm awesome at charades. Guys, you're going first.
Okay, go.
About a boy. Four weddings and a funeral. 9 months. Notting Hill!
Yes, it was Notting Hill.
I'm gonna go get more wine.
Oh, hey.
Hi, Brian. Listen, about the other night. You haven't told anyone, have you?
No, of course not. I was gonna ask if you had.
Hey, Brian, can you bring me up a snack? I'm supposed to be in bed.
Look, the other night was great, but it was a mistake.
You're right.
Oh, man, what?
Yeah, I mean, there's definitely some kind of connection between us, but...
I felt it, too, but maybe in another life, huh?
Yeah, I guess you're right. This could never work. Like porn movies before sound.
Come on, Bonnie, it's Joe's turn.
Okay, here we go. Crippled guy, cheating wife of a crippled guy, a dog, something with a dog, dog kiss.
I think that's time. Your turn is over.
Oh, sounds like dog kisses crippled guy's wife at your party. Wait, I know it. The other night at your party, Brian kissed Bonnie.
What?
Bonnie, is this true?
Oh, my God.
I know, making out with a dog? Can you even imagine a woman who possibly does that for real?
Hi, Joe.
Hey, Brian.
Look, I want to apologize for what happened. I didn't mean to kiss Bonnie. Everybody had a little too much to drink. It just happened. I hope we're still cool.
Hey, don't worry about it. It was a crazy party. We ran out of salsa. How do you run out of salsa? Anyway, we're good.
Oh, really? Oh, thank God. I was worried you'd be mad.
Mad? At my buddy Brian? Not a chance.
Hey, is that your car? What? No! What's he doing? My car was parked legally.
Well, maybe your car violated some sort of unspoken boundary, one that nobody bothers to codify because it's just common decency.
Hey, Joe, is that the guy?
Read your text, Jerry. Not supposed to say you know me.
Well, I hope your day gets better, Brian, but I wouldn't count on it.
Boy. It wasn't easy, Mrs. Parkhurst, but I think we got the nail that was poking through your slipper.
Well, you strike me as someone who's never going to get married, that's for sure. Now get me my itch cream.
Is it in the drawer?
Shut up! I'm trying to hum atonally.
Here's your cream. See you Thursday. Oh my God, I can't believe I stole this. You know what? I don't feel bad. That woman's a nightmare. Ooh, I should text this to my best friend.
Sick brooch.
Adam, are you done with that mayor homework yet?
It's called a bill, Mom.
Hey, Brian, I know that things have been awkward between us, but just to show you there's no hard feelings, can I buy you a drink?
You know what? Sure. Thanks. Oh.
What the hell happened?
Ah! How do I walk? Are these forever?
I also rubbed my butt on you while you were unconscious.
I like to put stuff online.